All right, I'm gonna show you where our budget really fell short. I'm gonna show you the rest of the toys we have too, minus the ones that we're already trying to sell. This is Voltron. And what we wanted to do was to have a space scene with an interactive diorama made out of kind of what you saw in that first room. Next, going into Masters of the Universe, we got these donated from a very good friend. He's gonna let us display these. We want to build Castle Grayskull is going to be on a side with a mirrored backing with mountains on the side and pretty much recreating the cartoons and all three shelves down here. Mm-hmm. Over here, these are another donation. These are all the wrestling figures from the Golden Age. And this is all from the 1980s, and we're going to be making 6 rings, hopefully, if we can get funding. And the worst part about this museum is the rest of this. This was going to be toys, but we are being forced to sell them on eBay. And even then, we need money very soon to make rent, and we're not able to come up with all the funds necessary. So we've had to let go of a lot of toys that were in here. Here was supposed to be a lot of or all of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. And so if you could please donate, we really appreciate it. This will not happen without you, and thank you very much.